Good morning, students. Welcome to online classes. Today we are studying about chapter 15, that is social nature in animals. Social behavior. Like human beings, many animals live in groups. Animals live in groups for protection, for enemies, reproduction, and to rear their young ones. Birds are seen flying in flocks. Elephants move in herds, and fish live in shoal. So, some animals are social animals. Insects like ant, honeybee, wasp, and bumblebee live together in highly organized societies and are hence called social insects. They are said to show social behavior because all the members of the organized community depend on each other and have a specific job to do. A community of social insect is called colony. So what is colony? Colony is a community of social insects. It's called a colony. A colony can consist of hundreds, thousands, or even millions of members. A colony of ants. A colony of ants consists of underground chambers connected to each other by small tunnels. Ants live together as a family. They smell each other with their antennas. Ants have three classes based on their functions. So, in ant colony, the queen. This is a large female ant that lays eggs. She can live up to 15 years. The queen. Queen is the big boss of the colony. This is a large female ant that lays eggs. Second, male ants. These are winged ants that mate with the queen ant to produce eggs. They die after mating. Whenever they mate, queen ants, after mating, they can die. Next one, workers. These are thousands of wingless female ants. They gather food, take care of the eggs, and maintain the colony. Tiny beads of soil or dirt that worker ants deposit at the entrance of the colony from an ant hill. Soldiers. Larger worker ants are called soldiers. They protect the colony from unwanted visitors. Ant hill. What is the ant hill? Ant hill is the tiny beads of soil or dirt that worker ants deposit at the entrance of the colony from an ant hill. Next is the life cycle of an ant. The life cycle of an ant has four stages: egg, larva, pupa, and adult. Ants communicate with each other through chemicals given off by them. These chemicals are called pheromones. Different kinds of pheromones communicate different information, like the presence of food and the presence of enemy. Bee colony or beehive. What does a bee colony consist of? Bees are very useful insects. They produce honey, which is used as a sweetening agent, antiseptic, etc. They also produce bee wax, which is used to make candles, cosmetics, and adhesives. Bees show highly organized social behavior. They live in a nest called beehive. The consists of honeycombs. Honeycombs are six-sided compartments. So in bee colonies, bee queen is the big boss of the colony. Bee queen. There is a one queen bee in a hive. that lays about 1,200 eggs per day. Drones. These are male bees whose function is to mate with the queen. So male bees are called drones. Workers. These are female bees. Their jobs is to collect nectar from the flowers, feed the young ones and protect them from enemies. Worker bees dance making a figure 8 pattern up and honeycomb to show the location of the nectar. So Waggle dance is making a figure 8 pattern of the honeycomb to show the location of the nectar. That is very famous dance in bees. The more rapidly they dance, nectar is the food located. Ants and bees are such a small creature and yet they live in a cooperation. Beehive. What is beehive? Beehive is the honeybees live in a nest called beehive that consists of honeycomb. Honeycomb are six-sided compartments. Beehive. Honeybees live in a nest called beehive that consists of honeycomb. Honeycomb are six-sided compartments. A beehive is a home of about 50,000 bees. Life cycle of honeybee. Life cycle of honeybee is egg, larva, pupa and adult. Waggle dance. What is waggle dance? Waggle dance is the worker bee is dance making a figure at pattern of the honeycomb to show the location of the nectar. The more rapidly they dance, nectar is the food located, that is called waggle dance. Read chapter twice, learn question answer, draw a diagram of life cycle of an ant, draw a diagram of a picture of honeybee. Thank you.